You ever get that feeling where you know you should be doing something, but you're just not doing it, and you keep putting things off even though you need to be doing it? Yeah, I know how that feels. And today we're going to talk about how to take action in life and stop procrastinating. What is up, my fellow goal-getter? Welcome back to another video. My name is Zach, and if you are not subscribed to this channel yet, make sure you hit the subscribe button and tap the bell notifications. That way you don't miss anything. And we're getting started right now. So I procrastinated on leaving network marketing for quite a few months because fear the unknown and also because I didn't know how to be a life coach, and network marketing was my safety net. Now, I loved network marketing, especially when I first got into it, and it was like so awesome, incredibly awesome, but over time I realized that it wasn't my true calling in life and it wasn't bringing me fulfillment anymore. And I lost my passion for it, and it began to feel like work and not like life. And that's when I knew it was time to move on. But I struggled with actually pulling the trigger, and I was procrastinating on doing it because I linked so much pleasure to staying in the safety net and gathering the income that I had coming from it. And I linked pain from stepping out of the unknown and trying something that I didn't know how to do. And life coaching, I hate the word life coaching, but that's what it is. Being a goal achievement coach, I've never been more passionate about this in my life. Like, this is where I get my true fulfillment from, because this is how I can best contribute in life. This is the best way that I can actually help serve someone. I can help people with setting goals, and that just sets my soul on fire. Something that I love doing. Like, I love every minute of it and every aspect of what I'm doing now, but I didn't know how to do it. And I'm still, you know, this is a year and a half ago. I didn't know anything about this, you know? And so it was scary for me. And finally I pulled that trigger, but you know, that procrastination on doing something you know you should do, because you link so much pleasure to not doing it and pain to doing it right now, and you link pleasure to putting off to later, like, that can cripple you, can even paralyze you. And there's even other things, like, you know, procrastination, being a perfectionist, having to have things perfected, or just flat out feeling overwhelmed can cause you to not take action. So we're going to talk about ways how to crush all that and take action, massive action. This actual step actually is step number 5 in a 6-step process of my goal getter cheat sheet, a process that I developed that enabled me to turn my life around after being a drug addict and spending 5 years of my life in prison, to becoming a responsible father and a successful entrepreneur and doing what I love. And this is a process I developed that I highly recommend you download it. You can download it for free right here. So first off, you know, we may not be taking action because we might feel like we don't know how to do something. And that's okay. You know, most of the time we don't know how to do what it is that we want. A lot of times it's something that we've never done before. But as long as we have a strong enough reason why we're doing it, we will figure out the how. And the way to actually make that happen is by just doing it through trial and error, because the only way we learn is by doing. You know, like when we came out the womb, all right, we didn't know how to walk, but we had to try over and over and over and over again until we finally learned the correct way. We had to keep on trying to walk and use certain muscles a certain way and changing our approach hundreds, if not thousands of times until we finally were able to walk on our own. And that's the case with what we're doing here. And we can also get a mentor or model someone that already has what we want and that we're trying to get. But we have to do it ourselves to learn it. And that's the only way it's going to happen. And a great way to spur yourself into action is we make all of our decisions based off of two things. One, our desire to gain pleasure. And two, our need to avoid pain. That's it. All of our decisions are based off of these two pillars. So the second one in most people is stronger than the first one. Our need to avoid pain usually is stronger than our desire to gain pleasure. So we have to link pain and pleasure appropriately to these actions. You know, a lot of times we're procrastinating because the only reason why we would procrastinate is because we link more pleasure to not taking the action now and putting it off to later. And we link more pain to doing the action now than putting it off for later. That's the only reason why I procrastinate. Same with feeling overwhelmed. You know, like you're like, oh, I just don't know where to start and stuff. If you link enough pain to, I don't care where I'm going to start, I have to do this. I have to go back to the why. This is why I'm doing it, and I'll figure it out. It will spur you into taking these actions that is needed to make this a reality. And fear, that's a whole nother issue that like that paralyzes people the more they think about it from taking action. But action is the killer of fear. When you start to take action, you realize that what you were afraid of most of the time really wasn't even that scary in the first place. And you grow and you step outside your comfort zone. When we stay inside of our comfort zone, that's cool, we're comfortable in there, but we don't grow, we don't expand, we don't push forward. So that's why it's really important to step out of your comfort zone, take the action. By taking the action, you kill the fear. And if that isn't enough to get you to spur to take action and kill the fear, at least know that you don't have to do everything right now, but take a small baby step, a baby action that will lead you closer to your goal. And if you haven't seen step number 3 yet, here's the video for that right here. I encourage you to check that out about breaking your goals down into baby steps. Also, I will leave the link for the Goal Getter cheat sheet in the comments below. Download that sucker and start applying that right away. But taking these baby steps each and every day, even if you just take one, it's got to be at least one though, every single day, that's going to lead you closer to your goal. Eventually you'll gain more momentum and you'll start doing more steps each day. And taking these baby steps is how we chunk at these goals and making it a reality, and it gets rid of that fear. But if you only take away one thing from this video, it's this. Make sure it's this right here. The key is, like we discussed, linking pain and pleasure appropriately. And the best way I know how to do that is to ask yourself pain and pleasure inducing questions. Ask yourself things like, how's it gonna make me feel if I do this? How's it gonna make me feel when I accomplish it? How will I feel if I don't try? How will I feel if I don't even go after my goals? What's it gonna make me feel like? You know, get really solid on this. Make yourself feel that pain of, man, if I don't even try, I'm gonna feel like crap because this is something that I really wanted and I'm not even gonna even try for it because I'm scared that I might not get it. You know, get leverage on yourself. Get as much pain of not taking the action right now and much pleasure as doing it right now instead of putting it off. Get as much leverage on yourself as you can and spur yourself into action and start making those action steps right now. If you enjoyed this video and you want to watch all the steps of the Goal Getter cheat sheet, make sure you check out this playlist right there. And if you are not subscribed to this channel yet, that's serious, it breaks my heart. Not really, but I would really like it if you receive value from the channel, if I am serving you, if I am helping you along in this journey of crushing your goals and dominating life. Hit the subscribe button and tap the bell notifications. That way you don't miss anything. And as always, my winning friend, thanks for watching. I will see you next time.